Son of a gun. It's a dinky little perch, but not a bad little fish.
Got him. Thinking maybe a smelt. Oh, another perch. Good sized perch too. Probably even eat this one if you wanted to. That might be a little smelt, but
good perch. It's not a bad fish. No. Really bad release on my part. Poor thing. Alright, so cooled off. A little bit outside, plus I was getting a little cold, so I decided to come inside the bottle house, do a little jigging for smelt. It didn't have any shiners or smelt. I decided to wing it and just put some worms on, you know, two traps, just to see if that actually catches anything. I highly doubt it will, because they really like smelt out here. But we're going to see if that brings up anything. It'd be awesome if it did, but highly doubt it will. So I'm just going to see if I can get a couple smelt to toss out there. Alright, it's a nice 22 degrees outside right now, so compared to the last time I was out here, where it was about -5, that's not that bad at all. It's a lot better. I just wish the fish were biting. Have not even got a single nibble yet, either the traps or on the jig. It's kind of a bummer so far, but a couple hours to go. Oh, got him. Oh, this is a good one. This is a real good one. I can feel it. He's heavy on there. He's a perch. Definitely got to be a perch. Oh, look at that. Is that a rock bass? Or is that a crappie? I can't tell. That's incredible. Right, let's go for the release. Great fish! I'm excited. That was a good fish. Oh, got another one. Feels definitely a smaller one. The thing might be a perch or a smelt for sure. It's completely looking away too. Wasn't even big. Oh, perch! Check it out. There we go. Second fish of the day. Nice perch. A lot of people keep those, or a lot of people around here at least just toss them out into the ice because it's kind of a nuisance fish to catch. But I have a guilty conscience with that, so I don't like doing that. That's usually that's letting them go. All right, let's get down there and see if we can catch another one. Time to go. It's very, very cold now. Oh, would you look at that? I put a worm on here, and I got a perch. Alright, the temperature's dropping really fast. And I am very, very, very cold. Like, I cannot feel my hands at all right now. Even, not even in the slightest, it is just too cold to function right now. Another perch. Look at that. The reel is almost falling right off.